So I was invited to Punxsutawney for Groundhog Day. It was amazing. Completely different than here. Here, it's festive, it's a celebration. Punxsutawney, Groundhog Day celebration happens in a clearing in the mountains. You show up there with 16,000 people at 4 a.m. and everybody is silent. It's quiet. At first they play music, you know, while people are gathering, but once the groundhog thing starts, it becomes almost holy. And I love what my wife says, Ann says, that it's like everyone is in on the joke. They know that it's not real, but they're good actors. They play it for straight, and there is an awesomeness to that space when 16,000 people are silent, when they pull out the groundhog and listen to what he has to say. The tension is amazing. And then when they call it out, it's the whole place erupts one way or the other. It's terrible. But I loved it, and I made the mistake. Someone from the crowd asked me to do the whistling belly button trick, and I did that, and they recorded and put it on the internet so I could never run for public office. That's it for me there.